PUBG Mobile enters the field with a lightweight installation function. This brand new lightweight function is available online for Android users now. The lightweight function utilizes new resource management technology. It can reduce the file size by 70% while keeping that high quality gameplay we love. Use Google Play or the official website to download the teensy weensy PUBG Mobile installation pack. It's only 610 megabytes. After downloading the pack, no matter if you're a new or existing player, there will be resource packs to download upon starting the game. We've prepared two sets of resource packs for your choosing. A 329 megabyte resource pack for smooth gameplay, or a 582 megabyte HD resource pack. These resource packs were made to keep the file sizes small and keep the gameplay smooth. Download the HD resource pack to see a new and improved world. Don't worry, even if you choose the wrong option, after entering the game, you can still find and download the HD resources you need. The new resource download feature gives you more freedom when choosing how much space your PUBG Mobile download will take. We've also improved the performance of the current version to give players who don't use relatively new devices a 10% lag reduction in a single match for a smoother experience. Only 610 megabyte file size. Same gaming experience. In addition, the brand new lightweight function allows you to customize your own PUBG Mobile. A new download menu has been added to the settings. We intelligently categorize most of the resources that can be isolated, like maps and mode content, so that you can download or delete game resources according to your own preferences. The system will also regularly make suggestions on what you can delete, as well as suggestions on what resources you should download. This will help you manage how much storage space is used by the game. On the right side of the screen, players will be able to see the estimated size of the resources and the rewards they'll get from downloading them. You will not need to re-download any resources that you downloaded before. Download them once and they'll be good forever. Even if some of the individual resources are partially updated in the future, for example, if a certain mode or a map is upgraded, the incremental update system will only require you to download the updated portion of the resource, instead of requiring you to download the entire thing again. Game updates will become more efficient. We divided up the game contents into resources, maps, and separate resources. Map resource packs contain more mode-related contents. Players will be able to play the corresponding content once they downloaded the relevant maps or modes. By default, new players will only have the Erangel map after they downloaded the game. Based on their own preferences, players can choose to download or delete the Sanhok, Miramar, Vikendi, or Arena maps. Players who have already downloaded maps before will not need to download them again. Extended resource packs contain more monetization-related elements of the game. Resources from the last two versions that you rarely used, half a year ago and 1 year ago, have been classified in a smart way, and you can adjust them based on your needs. Separate resources are mostly resources that improve the gaming experience. HD icons and HD resource packs can improve the special effects of the lobby and the precision icons, whereas voice packs can enrich your gaming experience. These are the main differences of the resource packs that you can choose from after installing the game. PUBG Mobile will keep improving in the future. We will listen to players' feedback and strive to provide the best gaming experience. What are you waiting for? Try the lightweight function now. Customize your own PUBG Mobile. Fit for you. Lightweight installation function available now.